some cat and couch. Begin with this. Arms underneath your shoulders, knees underneath your hips. Spread those fingertips apart. Inhaling, exhaling, engage that core. Inhaling, looking forward, forward or up. If you have neck problem, it's best to keep looking forward. If you don't have neck problem, you can look up. And then exhaling down. Inhaling, exhaling. Inhaling, looking up, and then exhaling, squeeze that belly in. One more. Back to center. So now we're gonna go for the downward facing dog. So inhale, tuck your toes in. Exhale, move the hips towards the ceiling, pedaling the feet or not. See how you feel. But I suggest that you try to pedal the feet because this is a really good exercise. It's a really good stretch for the back of your legs. It's a massage for the sole of your feet as well. Good. So lower the hips down, inhale, exhale, and then move it into plank. Inhaling, exhaling, moving back into downward facing dog. So inhaling, exhaling to plank, then downward, plank, downward. Downward. Keep breathing. Good. And then from here we're gonna go into side plank. Take a deep breath first. Inhaling, exhaling, and then moving the left hand in the middle of the mat. Move the hips towards the ceiling. The other hand goes towards the ceiling. Inhale, either stay here or you can do the flip if you want to. Good. Inhale, exhale, moving back into plank. So do the opposite side. Inhale, do the flip if you want. Okay. Inhale, exhale, back into plank. Let's do one more each side. So inhale, exhale, and then do the flip. And then back, and then one more. Last one. Inhale, and then exhale. And then inhale, exhale, back. Inhale, exhale, into downward facing dog. Good. Lower the heels down, stay still, deep breath. Inhale and then exhale, lower the knees down. And then we're gonna go for the pigeon. So starting in all fours. Inhaling, exhaling, moving that right leg backwards. Inhaling, exhaling, move it between your hands in front of you. Good. Then look out for the back leg, see if it's straight. Good. Open up the chest, looking forward. Beautiful. If you don't have any neck problem, you can try the ways towards the ceiling. It's good to open up the throat chakra. And then inhaling, exhaling, bringing the hands in. try your position in front of your heart. Keep breathing. One more breath here. Exhaling, bringing the hands behind, interlacing the fingertips together, and then pull those shoulder blades backwards. Squeeze those shoulder blades. If you don't have any neck problem, you can gaze towards the sky, towards the ceiling. Keep breathing. And then exhaling, release it. And then we're gonna place the forearms on the ground, one on top of another, and then just lower the forehead on top of your arms. Just stay in there. A few breaths. Really taking the breath down into your belly. If there is any tension on your hips, just take the breath down there. Exhale. Relaxing the shoulders out. One more breath here. And then inhaling, exhaling, lift you up. Good. So, if you want to challenge yourself a little bit more, you can just look back and just grab that back foot. Bring it closer to your butt. So, see how you feel today. Good. Deep stretch in the front of your left thigh. One more breath here and then exhaling, release it. Good. So inhaling, exhaling, moving that front leg backwards into plank. One more breath here. Lower the knees down and then we're going to go for the opposite side. So inhaling, exhaling, moving the left leg backward. Inhaling, exhaling, bring it in front of you, in between your hands. Look out for the back leg. So open up the chest, looking forward. Or if you don't have any neck problem, you can reach towards the ceiling. So you can open up the throat chakra. Beautiful. Inhaling, exhaling, bringing the hands into a prayer position in front of your heart. Just feel that stretch on the hips, the back leg. This is good for balance as well. Keep breathing. Inhaling, exhaling, so bringing the hands behind, interlacing the fingertips together, then pull those shoulder blades backwards, squeeze those shoulder blades together. You can gaze towards the ceiling if you don't have any neck problem. One more breath here and then release it. Good. And then four arms on the ground, one on top of another, and then forehead on top of your arms. And just breathe. Relaxing the shoulders down. Try to relax the knees by taking the breath down into your hips. One more breath and then exhaling, lift you up. And then if you want to challenge yourself a little bit more, just grab that back foot, bring it closer to your back, and just feel the stretch. Good. One more breath here, and then exhale and release it. Good. So inhaling, exhaling, bring that back foot into plank. Back into plank. And then lower the knees out. We're gonna do the last one, thread the needle. So, all fours, inhaling, exhaling. And then we're gonna start with the right arm. The right arm goes under the left, it goes through, and then lie on your right cheek, and right here. So either stay like that and breathe, or you can challenge yourself a little bit more by lifting that arm towards the ceiling. Keep breathing. And then if you want to challenge yourself even more, just go over, either placing your hand on top of your lower back there, or you can just grab the inner side of your right thigh. It's a really, really good posture to stretch, twist, it's a good twist, good for the shoulders. Keep breathing, one more breath, and then exhaling, release it with care, just lifting up with care, and then we're going to go to the opposite side. So inhaling, exhaling, that arm goes through, lying your left cheek this time, either staying here like this with the palm down, and then if you want to challenge yourself a little bit more, just go lift that arm towards the ceiling. Keep breathing. And then if you want to go a little bit more further, just place that hand on the lower back, on top of the lower back, or you can just grab the inner, oh god, I forgot. The left inner thigh. Good. Good. Keep breathing. One more breath here. And then exhaling, release it with care, into up, good, into, now we're going to go to for the seated twist, and then we're going to go for the relaxation. So inhaling, moving your hips backward, sitting on your heels, just keep your head down, rolling up, and then the head is the last one to go up. Good. Rolling the shoulders backwards. So, you can do a movement for the shoulders to release any tension. So, I've been doing quite a lot today. Keep breathing. Good. So, back to center. So, we're gonna do the twist. Center twist. So, inhaling, exhaling, lifting that right arm towards the ceiling. Lifting, and then move it back, backwards, and then the other hand goes on the right side of your right thigh. So inhaling, or you can just place it on the top of your right knee. See how you feel. So if you don't have any neck problem, you can look over the right shoulder. If you have neck problem, just keep looking straight. Engage that core. Feel the twist. One more breath. And then release it. Good. For the shoulders, and then we do the opposite side. So inhaling, lifting that left arm towards the ceiling. Exhaling, backwards. So the right hand goes on the left side of your left thigh or on top of your left knee. If you don't have any neck problem, look over your left shoulder. If you have neck problem, just keep looking straight. One more breath here and then back to center. Just a note. just do one shoulder, squeeze the shoulder forward. You just two of that, and that's really the intention because we've done quite a lot. So inhale and squeeze those shoulder, those shoulders up to your ears. Hold, and then release it. Another one. Inhale and squeeze. Hold, and release it. One more. Squeeze, hold, and release it. Good. Now we're gonna go for a little relaxation.